Okay, and we're back. As I was saying, the tilt of the room affects the physics of the room, so be very careful on how you do your jumps. Always wait for the room to tilt in your favor. Whoa, that was my mistake. I did not mean to do that. Wait for the room to tilt in your favor before you make your move. I think this would be the best height, yes. And this is another one of those jumps that you have to be going fairly fast to get up. So it's kind of awkward, and make sure the room is tilting in your favor, as I've said before. Unless you have to... No, doesn't work that way. Give me a little bit of time here, and I'll get it, don't you worry. Maybe I'll try doing this. No, that doesn't work very well. Nope. Come on, you can do this. Very awkward jumps for the loss! And yeah, you don't want to fall down, because that would be bad too. Come on. Oh, come on. This isn't that bad. Oh, wait, there we go. Aww. Yes, they go into the wall, and yeah. Maybe I have to do it like this. Oh, that works a lot better. No wonder I always had trouble with those jumps. Discovering new things for the win. I guess you're just supposed to jump up towards them as they are coming out of the wall. That makes my job a whole lot easier. Oh my god, do not touch that, and that's the end. Whew. Yeah, that one's kind of an annoying stage because that tilt factor. It's not hard, just annoying because you can keep falling back down. And this is Migen Brawl. And that guy that's floating down below there, see him floating? That guy right there. Oh, there's the professor! He is Migen Jr., if I'm not mistaken. Snake, tell me who the Emperor is! I really don't know! I don't know anyone on this planet! So, you wanna tell me? Well, it seems like the Emperor knows who you are. Of course he knows me! I'm famous! Everyone knows that I'm a genius in robotics! What do you know? Now I'm only going to ask you once more, then it's going to get ugly. Stop!
You, Migen and Son, you've gone too far this time. It's time to teach you both a lesson.
Oh wait, no, I know who the son is. You'll see. Wow, look who's here. I guess now we'll see who the real teacher is. Let's go, son. School's in. Yeah, the little guy is senior. Oh my god! He's stretching a little bit there and kind of chomping his teeth and... Ah! Put him down! No! Don't eat him! You know, you'd think that would kill him, but it actually doesn't. And yeah, so he's in his belly. So, okay, gotta time it so you catch his punches. Now throw his punches back at Migen Senior. Yeah, that's Senior off to the right there, and he's still off to the right. Oh, and you can also punch the fireballs and lightning balls that appear. But the main thing you want to do, whoops, that's what I want to do later, is kill off Senior. Ah, because of those annoying lightning balls. Ah, stop that! Catch! Bye-bye! Ah, I missed my shot! Go! Ah! Go! Okay, oh, that works too. Come. Ah! And he gets a little... Yeah, when you want to hit the main boss, Migen Jr. in the background, you want to throw his punches up towards him. Ow! Go away! Yeah! That makes the fight a lot easier. Now he's gonna start chain shooting fire like this, and chain punching. Yeah, you gotta guard until he does his little cross-eyed owl thing. Ah! And guard. Ah! Yeah, and there we go. And I'll throw it. Whoops! Did not mean throw myself into the lava. That did not work very well. Yeah, so block each punch like that, and fireball as they go until he does a little cross-eyed thing, and then you'll be able to catch his punch. And in case you didn't notice, the professor is stuck in his throat. If you didn't see that during when he had his mouth open like that. Not like that, but when he... there it is. Right there, you can see the professor. Okay. And look out for the fire! Ow! That's very hard to avoid. Guard. And the blue ones, as you know, give you energy, so it'd be in your best interest to kind of knock out those fireballs. I mean, hit the fireballs, because they give you a blue gem almost every time. If not every time. Ding! Yeah. Catch, throw, upwards, yeah! Punch yourself! That's intergalactic cyberbot. Gee, Marina. No, wait, cybot inter... No, I forgot the title of her. Oh, wait, intergalactics... screw it, I don't remember the title. I'll just focus on the boss. And eventually he starts trying to do fake-out punches. I think they're gonna start soon. Or not. Yeah, when he starts doing fake-out punches, that's when things start to get a little different. Or maybe I wasn't really paying attention, I was just kind of instinctively beating the boss. Because when he does a fake-out punch, you think you have to guard, but you don't. Because, you guard, then you do. Yeah, the professor is a pervert, in case you couldn't tell. Anyway, yeah, as I was saying, you think you have to guard, then he throws a real punch, and then you take a hit because you're in guard pose. Marina's efforts helped rescue Professor Theo. The Empire's plans have been destroyed. Woo! But your adventure is just beginning. Go on, Marina. You're our hope for victory. But I destroyed the Empire's plans. That makes absolutely no sense. By the way, here's a useful tip. Do you collect gold gems? Yeah, a little bit, but no. You'll need them at the end of the game, so start collecting them. Grabbing is where you must begin, shaking for treasure. From within, throwing far is how to win. Ultra Intergalactic Cybot G. Oh, I forgot the Ultra! That's why it didn't make sense. Marina, her iron fists will destroy you. And, yeah, that's it for Migen Brawl. We're gonna go off to a little story sequence here. Hey, what the heck is that thing? Brawl, it's Justice Warriors. That's Lunar!
It's Taurus time!
That's Taurus! That's Mirko! And they're all quite tough, and we'll be facing them later. The Beast Sector! Listen up, warriors. That's a pretty neat effect they got there. It's like a little projection screen. The camera's picking it up nicely, too. I'm happy with that. Evil Theo and Marina are disrupting the Clancer's peace. What? Evil Theo and Marina? Oh, he's giving us a bad name. I can't believe that the Migens were defeated by them. They're a lot worse than the Migens. Just look at the evil they've spread. Let's show them some justice of our own. Bring them to me alive. I'll never forgive them! I'll destroy anyone who dares disgrace this planet! No, don't destroy them. Bring them back, alive. I, Lunar, will completely destroy them! He's not listening at all, is he? But he does have a gun. Enough, I said alive! The Athletic Festival is getting closer! I'm really looking forward to attending this festival! However, the prize has not been chosen. What should we do? Hey, stop talking and bring the professor here to me! No, give this to Marina! Huh? Kidnap Theo? That means he's the prize to be won? What? Uh-oh. There's a letter. It's floaty. What is this? It's an invitation card. Marina was also invited to the Athletic Fest. It's time for the Athletic Fest and the professor is the grand prize. Woo! Wait, prize? Oh, gee. Oh, come on. That is not the professor. Professor, it seems like this planet has many inhabitants. What the heck? Oh, Professor, are you listening? Are you listening at all? That's just a big old plushy doll. Hey, it's a decoy. No. What? Oh, there's a letter.
What's this? A love letter for me? Wow, how sweet! A secret admirer!
I've kidnapped Theo. Come to Snow Mountain if you want him back. Lunar.
Not the professor!
Whoa! Well, they seem to be quite happy with themselves. You've gone too far, little girl. I'll punish you with my burning fist of justice. Well, six parts. This is the sixth part. This is all I'm gonna do for today. Because the first two levels of this game are basically like tutorials. They're easy. But from here on out, it's only gonna get longer and harder. So this is it for the day. I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the start of this walkthrough.